In the highly anticipated Deadpool and Wolverine, Hugh Jackman makes a triumphant return as Wolverine, teaming up with Ryan Reynolds' Wade Wilson for an epic showdown. Directed by Sean Levy, the film promises to deliver the perfect blend of action and humor. Fans got their first glimpse of the movie during the 2024 Super Bowl, where the teaser trailer unveiled the official title and hinted at a plot involving Wade Wilson being apprehended by the TVA, Time Variance Authority. This sets the stage for a thrilling adventure through the Marvel timeline. In a much-celebrated moment, Ryan Reynolds treated fans to a sneak peek of Jackman back in his iconic Wolverine attire, complete with the classic yellow superhero suit. Reynolds, sporting a revamped Deadpool suit, accompanied Jackman, sparking excitement among fans, eager to see these two iconic characters share the screen once again. With Deadpool and Wolverine, audiences can expect an unforgettable battle between two fan-favorite mutants as they navigate through a whirlwind of action-packed sequences and hilarious antics. Get ready to witness the ultimate showdown between two legendary characters in what promises to be the biggest superhero team-up of the year.